In the United States in 1990, one bizarre thing that happened was the Bubble Boy incident. David Vetter, a boy with a severe immune disorder, lived his entire life inside a plastic bubble to protect him from any germs. He gained national attention and became known as the Bubble Boy. In 1990, he died at the age of 12 from a failed bone marrow transplant. This tragic and unusual story captured the attention of many and was a reminder of the fragility of life and the importance of medical research.